I'm Robin Carnahan, and I approve this message.
A California company gets $1 million congressional earmark. 8 days later, Roy Blunt gets $13,000 from company executives, even though they've never given to him before. Blunt then flies repeatedly on their corporate jet. The chief executive is convicted of bribing another congressman, but Blunt uses congressional immunity to avoid testifying. Do you think Roy Blunt has Missouri values?